Welcome to the daily report of the relevant high-frequency trading events surfaced by Sceeto and Follow the Bots for trading the S&P 500 Emini Futures contracts and the SPDR ETF.
Today is Wednesday, January 30th, and you're looking at a four-tick range bar chart in the forward E-mini S&P 500 futures contract with our high-frequency trading alerts and order flow events surfaced by Sceeto's order flow monitor in the price pane, and just below that we have wind in the lower pane. If you were following the bots today and using wind for contextual information, you did pretty well. You can see how price and bot activity were mostly congruent throughout the day. Most importantly, today is how wind kept Sceeto traders on the short side of the market from around 10:15 a.m. until the close. Using wind to assist in trade direction, though not a perfect approach, is frequently really helpful to keep traders out of trouble. Today offers a very strong example of how a preponderance of red wind throughout the ever downward market alerted traders that if they were attempting to go long by buying each new low, they would be assuming undue and unwarranted risk. This week, we're showcasing a very simple technique that offers insight into the probability for further price continuation. This technique uses just price and MacDaddy, and earlier this week in Monday's and Tuesday's order flow recap video, you'll see some additional examples of this. The rule of thumb is when you see a higher high in price accompanied by a higher high in MacDaddy, this indicates the price will continue higher. Conversely, when you see a lower low in price and a lower low in MacDaddy, this indicates the price will continue downward. In today's heavily downward market, you see this phenomenon repeat itself over and over again. Price and MacDaddy move downward, and price continues further. Price and MacDaddy move downward, and price continues further. And again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Also, as a follow-up to yesterday's introduction to True Reckoning, here is a screenshot of today's True Reckoning action, and here's today's spikes, which were pretty awesome.
Sceeto's advanced algorithmic order flow monitoring data can be surfaced in real time in Ninjatrader, SierraChart, Multicharts, and TradeStation. Register for a free trial at www.sceeto.com. Thanks for stopping by.